You look like a Christmas tree.
Said she was lonely and out of it until she came in contact with the universal hum. Okay, you see it over and over and over and over again. And I tell you right now, people in high places are being used by spirits to suck the world into the new age under Antichrist. And it's not just in rock music. That just happens to be what we're exposed to today. In fact, your head is humming, and a vocal, in case you don't know, the Piper's calling you to join them. Dear lady, can you hear the wind blow? The lady that started off the tune, the lady that thought all that glitters was gold. Dear lady, can you hear the wind blow? And did you know your stairway lies on the whispering wind? Where's the whispering wind? Remember we talked about that? Remember that was the Piper's past. And it's whispered that soon if we all come to tune, then the Piper will lead us to reason. So he's basically telling this woman that she is going to hell. Your stairway lies on the whispering wind. Where does your stairway lie? So, if I said to somebody, hey, your stairway lies in the whispering wind, I'd basically be telling them that they're going to hell, because the whispering wind was the Piper's path, as we've already sung. Now, before we go to the lyrics backwards and look at Stairway to Heaven backwards, which I think we should, I want to show you something in a bootleg by Led Zeppelin, where they actually changed the words to this song. That was at Madison Square Garden, what you had seen right there. First of all, before we go to it backwards, and before we show the bootleg, I want to open it up, and I want to show you what it looks like on the inside of Stairway to Heaven. And what you see is a woman, well, she probably can't see from back there because she's in black, she's not shining white light at all, and she's climbing a mountain. Does it look like it leads to heaven? It looks like it leads to outer darkness to me, okay? In fact, the one who's leading her is a hermit of the tarot cards. The tarot cards are occultic cards to divine the future for occultists and people in the New Age movement and so forth. Crowley had his own deck of tarot cards that he designed. The hermit from the tarot cards represents occultic wisdom, occultic guidance. Who's the one that is guiding the occult, ultimately? Satan. Whose path is she really on? Satan's. In fact, just as Jimmy Page, you had seen right there, was invoking Satan.
Sando, are you there?